Yes, sir.
The gun, sir. You understand that here that applies to long guns and rifles. It does not apply to the sidearms and firearms.
Okay. I need you to go ahead and your name, sir?
My name is Lieutenant Christian, Lieutenant Mark Christian.
Sure, sure.
Okay. I need you to go ahead and put that weapon away, sir. You cannot carry it
okay.
on a sidearm.
Is there a city ordinance that reflects that?
That's a state law, sir.
Is it loaded?
Well,
it doesn't matter, sir.
The law doesn't disseminate whether it's loaded or unloaded.
If it's loaded to the ordinance, what you're talking about right now, what you're engaging is unlawful carrying. Okay, with the state law requires you to have a concealed carry license. You can carry it concealed. You cannot walk around with that gun on your hip, sir.
Sure.
Not a sidearm.
Yeah, I just want to bring some attention to you.
So you can do all you want to, but like, where's your vehicle? Let's walk towards your vehicle as we're
see,
talking.
See, right here it says open carry of long rifles sir. And shotguns and pre-1899 revolvers.
Let's
are
walk.
Not
oh, you have, is this a pre-1899?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
It's a. Basically what I'm doing today is I'm here supporting our 15th Amendment to the Constitution, which basically says that black people can vote. So what I'm doing today is exercising my First Amendment, my Second Amendment, while celebrating my 15th Amendment right.
Do you have any documentation on you, something you can show me?
It's pretty common.
It's
knowledge.
There are replicas all over the place, right? I can't.
Yeah.
Unless
yeah,
you
get, I don't have any papers. I'm within the law. If y'all have your supervisor,
it,
y'all can
no,
call.
No, it's loaded. You're not.
Well, the law doesn't. The Texas Penal Code doesn't.
Well, I'm telling you what the city ordinance says. You cannot carry a loaded firearm within the city.
What I need you to do, sir, is go ahead and put the gun. This is a bedroom.